If your beast Lily looks droopy and the soil feels dry, it is time to water her. So fill up a bowl with water and submerge the pot all the way down. Leave it there for 15 to 20 minutes and raise your plant so the water drains down. And that's how you water a beast Lily.